Do you know what fear does to the mind?